Good morning, good morning, good morning. So yesterday was an awesome night. At least one of the two bands was. The other band was a bit meh. But you know, I was with friends and with beer and we had fun, you know. Drinking my Red Bull. So, what did you guys do? And did I miss anything special? So, let's go check out my mail here. I did have time to kind of think things over. Well, I was sitting there with the Less Awesome Band. And I was actually fantasizing about a complete Arda show where Arda Went Twice was just a small part of it. But you know, there are dreams for the far, far future. No mail, by the way. But you know, it was nice to fantasize about it, but you know, fantasies, it will probably stay with that. So let's just see how bad of a weather it is. It's really fucking terrible. Oh my god, check it out, man. That's some fucking terrible weather. But anyway, I did see the first draft of my of the new show logo. That is being made by the wonderful Sharp Poe. You should check it out. Post the exact name below, and it's gonna be in that style. But that's all I'm gonna say about it, because you know, I wanted to be a surprise. I'm also planning to do Arda Went Twice on a different background. I don't know where yet, but somewhere else in my apartment then, behind my computer, because you know, now I can ditch the whole sitting behind my computer thing. I wanna hold on to that and do more with it, you know? Did I forget to mention that I'm going to be on local radio Monday? That will be awesome. I will be giving an interview about something work related I once did not too long ago. Some project, and I have to help promote that project by giving a small interview. It's just local radio, you know. There may be I think he said 20,000 listeners, you know. That's too much, but you know, fun enough. Going away for the weekends. Not a fun visit, you know, but you know, family needs to happen, because you know, my about a year ago my dad passed away, so I need to be with my mom this weekend, you know. So I'll be doing that. So you won't be seeing me till at least Sunday somewhere. And that's too bad, you know. But you know, that's life, and life is really crappy sometimes, and yeah, not always fun. On a lighter note, I will be doing a extra Borderlands 2 review when the Macromancer comes out. There was someone who offered to power level me that one of our Deathmedic 47, and he's leveling his character into level 50 right now, and he's going to power level from the Macromancer so that we can show off some skills of Borderlands. So that would be awesome. And that's basically all I have to say to you guys. Be sure to follow me on Twitter at Arduin or Facebook Arduin. Tell me how your weekend is going to be, what you're going to do this weekend, are you going to do something fun? Tell me about it, you know? And again, if you have any questions for me, if you want me to do you a funny dance, I can't promise anything, but I'll try. If you want to have a tour around my apartment, it's not going to be a big tour, but you know, we can do that. Just ask me, and who knows, I might do it. So you can try and ask crazy things, but then I'll probably not gonna do it. So I see you guys all real soon, and we'll talk then. Okay, bye.